everybody, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Naio Nails, and today's video is an unboxing video. So, we have here a parcel from Naio Nails. It gets delivered to us because the studio is in Stoke-on-Trent, and the actual head office where they hold all the products and everything like that for Naio Nails is in Stockton-on-Tees, which is like a 3.5 hour drive away. So everything gets delivered to us, so we get sent products that we can use and show you guys. So if there's anything new, I'll do a little get excited, you know what I'm like. Get a bit excited and I'll tell you all about that new product. I have no idea what's in this box, so I'll see what we've got today. So I'm going to use my trusty spatula to open the box.
Spatula? It's a scalpel.
Spatula?
Is it? It looks like a scalpel.
It's not a scalpel because it will not cut you. Won't cut. One thing is, we do parcel everything very well.
You need to watch Unbox Therapy, they do this so much better.
How did they do it?
You're like unboxing knives, like proper knives.
Oh, wow.
Oh, God, it's full of polystyrene.
Oh, no, they just sent us a box of polystyrene.
I hate polystyrene. Ugh. Even just the look of it.
You got a feel?
No. Oh, the sound is... Ah! Ugh.
Okay, oh my God, what have we got here? Oh, we've got some glue. I do need more glue because mine are a bit messed up. Everything comes in like these little bubble wrapped bags.
I like bubble wrap.
Yeah, I like bubble wrap. Oh my. Oh, it's rubbish. Oh my God, it's really strong bubble wrap.
You're defeated by bubble wrap.
I think I am. And we've got coconut cuticle oil. Brand new one of those. We've got some more cuticle oil. This is the tea tree cuticle oil. I do like a nice, fresh, clean bottle. It's not, you know, it's got no dust on or anything like that.
Doesn't last very long.
One set of nails, everything's dusty again. Pure acetone. I'm in desperate need of that. Oh, some fresh, it's clear, dear. Because if you look at my pot, look at my tube, rather. And then look at the brand new clean one. Oh, yes, I do like a clean pot. Max adhesion, need that. Medium speed. Need that. Oh, what's this? Oh my God, look at them. My God. Oh, I'm excited. Oh my God, look at them.
What was it called?
They are called, never mind what they're called. Mix of 1 millimeter round crystals in a wheel.
That's a very, very good description. Thorough.
They are so beautiful. They are pointy back. Oh my God, they're beautiful. Excited.
I'm just going.
There's another one. I was thinking, oh, they've only sent me one. I'll need more than one. So excited.
You're doing your birthday nails tomorrow.
Yeah, they are going to be used on my birthday nails, let me tell you. These are liquid gold caviar nail art microbeads. Ah, so these are the transparent ones. You see? Oh, look, you've got a rogue red one in there.
Huh? Zoom in.
Got a rogue red one. And then we've got vanilla cuticle oil. Oh, my girls would love this. They love vanilla. people say vanilla is so boring, but you know, my girls absolutely love anything that's vanilla. Nice.
Oh, what a shame we don't have smell-o-vision.
Smells like vanilla ice cream. Lots of liquid. Clear powder. I'm desperate for clear powder. Oh, got another. It's clear, dear. Oh, and another clear powder. And another clear powder.
Oh, my God.
Lint-free wipes. We go through that many lint-free wipes, don't we? All the time. Pink pineapple. One of my faves. Oh, another glue. High speed. Medium.
And you go through a lot of liquid.
I do go through a lot of liquid because we do a lot of nails. We do a lot of nails. God, I could so much liquid. I'm stocked up on liquid. I'm loving this. Acid base primer. And the best primer ever. What have we got here? Oh, I see sparkly things. Transfer foil. Oh my God. More transfer foil. All the transfer foil you could shake a stick at. Oh my God. Loads of transfer foil. God, I'm going to have some fun. Some fun with them. Let me see if I can take all of them out in one go. Oh, taking all things with me. Oh my God, not enough room on the desk. Oh, another foil. Another cuticle oil. Freesia. A lot of people like this. I mean, the packaging. There's a lot of packaging, but I suppose it will never break. The freesia. I'm going to get defeated by it again. Oh my God, it's so strong. I need to jump on it, I think. Passion fruit cuticle oil. Acid base primer, yeah. Oh, we are. This is your favourite. This
my
is
favorite.
Your favourite.
Why is it my favourite? What?
You love this.
Really?
Yeah. Peach cuticle oil. You know you love peach.
You're so evil. That brings back really bad memories. If I burp, I can taste peach.
I'm really out of room. Oh my God, loads of gel residue, liquid, wipe off solution. Oh, black, I'm in desperate need of black because mine is like, oh my God. This one, oh, a lemon piece of oil. I feel like I'm a midget because I can't see over the box. Right, there are loads of liquids. Let me just see if there's anything else that's exciting in here. Here we are, what's this? Oh, Jock. Look at them. They're all tiny little circles, but they're holographic. So it's like not your normal glitter. They're all different size little circles. All different colours. It's like a box of a disc. It's like a disco in a box.
Disco box.
Apart from the liquids, we've got a bedroll, which I need desperately. Oh, Oh, base coat.
Base.
I'm desperate need a base.
That's because you're using so much aqua gel.
I know. Yeah. Oh, look at that new, clean, shiny, brand new. I do look at that. Oh my God, just appreciate that there's no base coat all congealed around the stem of the bottle. Appreciate the sheer beauty of a brand new bottle. Let's see how long it takes before it starts getting all messy.
Tomorrow.
Yeah. And I think, apart from the liquid, I think that is it. Oh, that's quite nice. My favourite thing out of that delivery is definitely these. Just look at them. Oh my God. I can't wait to use them. So the reason this has been delivered is because, obviously, new stuff they send to me so we can show you, like I said before, but I have to have restock of like liquids and powders because I use so much, because we do a lot of videos for you. You know, we film a lot. I use a lot of products. So I need to replenish the stock. So that's what we've done. We've replenished the stock, and this will do us for a while now. Until new things come out. So Naio Nails bring new things out and I can play with them. So yeah, I'm excited to get playing with all the new bits and bobs, but definitely that wheel of fun. It looks like a wheel of fun, that, doesn't it?
Wheelie fun.
Oh, it's unbelievable. It's unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. We'll stop making up words. So there you are, guys. Hope you've enjoyed that little unboxing. I thought it'd give you an insight to what we do here in the studio. Are we going to list everything we've had today?
Oh,
in the
God.
Description box below.
Yeah.
Okay. So if you've seen something that you like and you think, I want to find that, we'll list it below in the description box and your label. Follow the link and your label. Have a little look at that on the website. Don't forget to check us out on Facebook and Instagram, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Gorgeous. Happy about that. Oh, you're dead for me.
I'm joking.
Ha 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 ha.